So you're not put off on the job then? It's just some people run a mile.
Let me guess. You're a butcher. Huh. All day bashing meat. Mm. Gristle under your fingernails, the smell of blood.
Actually, I'm a police officer.
Big boots and a bulletproof vest. Sexy. I love a police officer, mate. Mm. And you run towards danger and laugh your head off.
See how she does?
See ya.
Josh, I'd agree on that.
What's it to you? Thought you'd be glad to get rid of me. I heard what you said about me to Nick. You said you'd keep it to yourself.
Sorry.
Yeah, you should be. You best hope I don't get drunk tonight. You know what I'm like after I've had a few drinks. Who knows what I might tell the nice policeman.
Don't tell me, Josh, she blamed you for it. Really? Maybe he likes to fiddle with Blue Tops, it's not his fault. If he wants to fiddle with Blue Tops, there's nothing he can do about it.